Did you know that dogs, along with many other animals, can actually predict when an earthquake is coming? And while most animals predict earthquakes just seconds before the event, scientists now believe that they can accurately sense earthquakes days and even weeks before. Interested in knowing how dogs have this supernatural ability? Well, stick around. In today's episode, we're going to look into the scientific reason why dogs are able to predict these natural disasters. And that all starts right now on The Smart Canine, the only show that explores the most interesting facts and stories behind dogs. But before we dive in, hit that subscribe button and notification bell for more interesting dog stories like this. Let's go back to the year 1989 in San Francisco, California. The country was in the midst of one of the most promising World Series matchups, which included two crosstown rivals, the Oakland Athletics and the San Francisco Giants. However, just moments before the start of Game 3, the world saw a flurry of panic as a 6.9 earthquake struck San Francisco on live television. People were being thrown from their seats, debris was falling, screaming ensuing, and in the end, 63 people had perished in the deadly earthquake. But the strangest thing happened prior to the disaster. Just minutes before the earthquake, dogs all across the San Francisco Bay Area started fleeing, barking, scratching, and in general, acting weird. In fact, hundreds of dog owners were reporting strange behaviors from their pets right before the earthquake. Of course, this had scientists and researchers completely baffled. Was this just one big coincidence, or did our dogs actually predict the San Francisco earthquake of 1989? The thing was, this wasn't the only time dogs were reported to exhibit strange behaviors before a significant earthquake. For example, a study was launched after the great 9.0 Japanese earthquake in 2011, which infamously resulted in the Fukushima nuclear disaster. Japanese researchers surveyed pet owners in the study. In the results, 236 out of 1,259 local dog owners reported strange behaviors in their pets. What's even more interesting is that 60% of the reported strange behaviors occurred just seconds or minutes before the earthquake. Unusual behaviors such as excessive barking, increased neediness, howling, and fleeing were all seen in these dogs. But the earliest reference of such unusual behaviors prior to a big earthquake can be traced back to 373 BC in ancient Greece. Not only did records show that dogs acted weirdly, but also weasels, snakes, rats, and other vermin left their homes several days before the destruction. And according to anecdotal evidence, even birds, fish, insects, and various reptiles showed unusual behavior anywhere from weeks to seconds before the significant earthquake. So given the fact that dogs have time and time again sensed earthquakes before they happened, we can likely rule out coincidence. But just how do they do it? Well, there's no secret that dogs have superhuman-like abilities. One possible way dogs are detecting earthquakes is by sensing P waves, otherwise known as compressional waves. It is a seismic body wave that travels out from the quake's source. P waves shake the ground back and forth in the direction that the wave is moving. Plus, this particular wave arrives just seconds before the quake shakes the floor. The problem is that humans don't notice these P waves since it's much smaller and faster. Dogs, on the other hand, may actually be sensing these P waves thanks to their hypersenses. It would explain how most dogs tend to react unusually just seconds before the big seismic wave is felt by humans. But even so, this still doesn't explain how some dogs are able to sense earthquake days or weeks before it hits. Well, according to scientists, this may be because of the dog's superhearing abilities. Not only do dogs have the ability to hear from far distances, but they can also hear a much wider range of sounds when compared to us humans. This leads scientists to believe that dogs are actually able to hear the seismic activity happening underground right before a large earthquake. So all that scraping and grinding of the tectonic plates, or the rocks breaking apart underground, can likely be heard by our dogs. The reason why humans aren't able to detect this is because these sounds tend to be high-pitched, which the human range can't seem to pick up. And because this type of seismic activity happens hours to days before the quake goes off, it would definitely explain why some dogs become nervous much earlier than a few seconds prior. In fact, a study conducted by canine psychologist and researcher Dr. Stanley COREN backs up this theory. In 2001, COREN was actually looking into seasonal affective disorder in dogs. In humans, this is known as winter blues, or depression and anxiety during colder winter months. With a lower level of sunlight, humans are believed to experience these symptoms, and COREN was researching to see if dogs were the same. He would send out emails twice a week to 200 dog owners, asking them to rate their dog's anxiety and activity levels over the previous day. But by pure luck and chance, Dr. COREN was able to capture this data on February 27, 2001, just one day before a massive 6.8 magnitude earthquake shook the Pacific Northwest. And according to the researcher, that particular data saw an unusual spike in activity and anxiety. On the day before the earthquake hit, 47% of the surveyed dogs showed significantly higher levels of activity. In addition, 49% of the dogs showed a significant increase in anxiety. Keep in mind, these were sharp increases. Up until that day, Dr. COREN reported that the day-to-day averages were fairly stable. Of course, this unusual spike got him thinking. So like any other inquisitive scientist, he went back to look deeper into his dataset. Of the 200 dogs observed by Dr. COREN, 14 of them had hearing impairments. And out of those 14 dogs, only one of them showed an increase in anxiety, thus further supporting the idea that dogs were hearing something before the quake. Dr. COREN also divided the canine subjects into those with floppy ears, those with lopped ears, and the dogs with prickled ears. He discovered that far fewer dogs with floppy ears showed signs of anxiety and activity than the ones in the other categories. Of course, floppy ears cover the dog's eardrums, thus diminishing sound to a certain degree. And finally, Dr. COREN investigated the idea that the dogs were indeed hearing the higher pitch activity happening underground. He did this by grouping his canine subjects according to head size. Dogs with smaller heads tend to hear higher frequencies better than dogs with larger heads. So with this in mind, those with smaller heads should have been better at sensing the high-frequency seismic activities. As it turns out, the dogs with the smallest head size did actually show a far greater increase in both activity and anxiety levels the day before the earthquake. This just further solidifies the theory that dogs hear these sounds happening below them. However, the theories don't stop there. Some Japanese scientists that studied the historic Fukushima earthquake concluded that dogs can detect changes in atmospheric pressure, changes in gravity, vibrations of microcracks of the tectonic plates, groundwater level changes, and even the production of gases and other chemical substances. So perhaps it's not just a single thing that dogs are sensing before a major earthquake. Rather, it's the combination of many little things that brings them anxiety. And if you know these animals, dogs are creatures of habit. If something is off or unusual about their routine and environment, it can certainly bring a lot of stress to them. So you may be thinking to yourself, my dog is barking, howling, and acting restless. Should I be getting ready to take cover? Well, not exactly. You see, there are many other reasons why your dog may be acting like this. It's not always because an earthquake is coming. It could just be your dog responding to something unusual he heard, or even an underlying health problem that needs to be checked on. What is important, however, is that you prepare for the safety of you and your family, including your dog. Here are some tips to keep in mind. First, don't try to hold on to your dog when the ground starts to shake. Their instincts will kick in and they'll look for safe places themselves. Dogs tend to have special hiding spots when they're frightened. If possible, become familiar with where they hide. Have some of their favorite treats on hand to help them come over when the worst is over. Also, make sure your dog has a collar, tag, or even a microchip ID. This way, if they flee the house, they'll be safely returned home. Stocking up on dry food and bottled water is essential, but don't forget to stock up on food for your dog too. If your dog requires a special medication, make sure to have an extra supply on hand. And most importantly, stay calm. Dogs can easily sense when their owners are panicked and scared. If you remain calm, it will likely calm down your dog as well. So, has your dog ever acted unusual before an earthquake? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, consider giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to The Smart Canine for the most interesting stories and facts behind dogs.